What's going on, guys? It's Steve Oatley with Freight Broker Live, making this quick little video to tell you about a breaking news story that we have. A nationwide electronic logbook service has decided not to work, I guess. And thousands of drivers have been told to revert back to paper logs, which could be an issue because most of them didn't know how to do it in the first place, hence the whole ELD mandate. Some of the carriers affected are Swift drivers, company drivers, and Schneider owner operators have also reported that their ELDs are down and have been down for about 12 hours and have been told to run over to paper logs. Drivers in the online Facebook group CDL for Life reported that their onboard ELDs ceased working last night, erasing their previous 7 days. It appears in addition to erasing the previous 7 days, messages are also not being transmitted from the units back to their terminals. As I mentioned, two of the largest trucking companies in the United States, Swift with 23,000 drivers and Schneider with 11,700 drivers, are reportedly feeling the effects of this outage, telling their drivers to return to paper logs. A screenshot sent to the Freight Broker Live staff this morning showed the message stating, "Drivers, OmniTrax has gone down. From this point until the system comes back, please start logging on paper. At this time, we have no fix for the issue, and the issue is on the OmniTrax side. According to ELD ratings, OmniTrax is the best known player in the ELD industry. OmniTrax announced the launch of a one fleet management platform last month. In an October 1st interview with Transport Topics, OmniTrax CEO Ray Greer said, "The next generation platform will help keep trucking companies to better manage their operations by more closely connecting the onboard technology they use to interact with the drivers and vehicles with the management software they use to plan and routes and dispatch trucks." Well, that may be true if it actually works. If the service is down, it's not going to do anything for you. With OmniTrax being one of the largest players in the ELD provider marketplace, it appears that as many as 75,000 truck drivers may be affected by this blackout. This comes at the heels of the release of an online ELD petition, an ELD suspension petition, in which, as of this morning, about 25,000 drivers have signed saying the ELD mandate is unsafe and needs to be suspended. You can read more about that if you go over to the Freight Broker Live website and click on the article. Said anti-ELD petition making waves online, but it's wrong. Here is why. If you've never watched my show before, I do a live show, 2 o'clock Eastern time, every single day, Monday through Friday, sometimes weekends, sometimes in the afternoons. You can find that live on Facebook, or if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you like and subscribe and follow, all that good stuff, and be notified when we go live. We go live every day. It's a call-in type show, so you can call in whenever you want. All right, guys, I'll see you on Monday, unless there's more breaking news today.